hate the way you talk to me and the way you cut your hair. I hate the way you drive my car. I hate it when you stare. I hate your big dumb combat boots and the way you read my mind. I hate you so much it makes me sick. It even makes me rhyme. I hate it. I hate the way you're always right. I hate it when you lie. I hate it when you make me laugh. Even worse when you make me cry. I hate it when you're not around and the fact that you didn't call. But mostly I hate the way I don't hate you. Not even close. Not even a little bit. Not even at all.
And don't forget, I'm also just a girl standing in front of a boy asking him to love her.
But I guess if I love you,
chick moment, the very cozy pair were hugging you.
I should let you move happy. On.
Most of all, I'm scared of walking out of this room and never feeling the rest of my whole life the way I feel when I'm with you.
And third, I was unconditionally and irrevocably in love with him.
That moment when you kiss someone and everything around you becomes hazy, and the only thing in focus is you and this person. And you realize that that person is the only person that you're supposed to kiss for the rest of your life. And for one moment, you get this amazing gift. And you want to laugh and you want to cry. Because you feel so lucky that you found it and so scared that it'll go away all at the same time.
You are everything I never knew I always wanted.
Whatever happens tomorrow, we've had today.
Does it get easier?
No. Yes. It gets easier.
Oh, yeah? Look at you.
The more you know who you are and what you want, the less you let things upset you.
Maybe that's why I couldn't admit that I loved you, because for some reason I couldn't accept the maybe. Maybe. You might have loved me.
You know that a life without love is no life at all.
Tonight, because when you realize you want to spend the rest of your life with somebody, you want the rest of your life to start as soon as possible.
If you love someone, right then, out loud. Otherwise, the moment just
passes you by.
Passes you by.